May the Lord bless you guys, Evangelist Rob here of Rob Woods Ministries. I want to prophetically decree and declare the Lord is going to do something massive and special for you. You know, sometimes I'll just wait upon the Lord. I'll hear what I should be speaking forth to the people via YouTube. And sometimes I just get these messages and I release them because, you know, the prophetic is very powerful. It can take you in from one direction and put you in a completely different direction. A word from the Lord, a word from God, a word from the Holy Spirit. I'm imploring you, make room for the prophetic that you could hear the voice of the Lord. He still speaks today. Now, before I take you into Exodus chapter 14, it'd be an honor if you'd subscribe to the channel. Tell other people about the channel. Specific prayer requests are more than welcome in the comments section. And I do want to pray in about 3-4 minutes max. A parting of the Red Sea for you. An experience of the parting of the Red Sea that you'll go through on dry ground. God's going to part the waters. We never go around the mountain, we go through it. Mark 11, have faith in God. If you say or speak, be removed to this mountain, it shall be done for you and cast into the sea. So I want to pray the parting of the Red Sea. And then after you've gone through on dry ground, the waters are going to come back on both sides and swallow up your enemies. Now, people aren't always our enemies. You could have health enemies. Could be sick, have a disease, an infirmity, relational, financial enemies. But let me take into Exodus 14, 13. Moses said to the people, this is key, do not be afraid. I want to say that to someone out there. Do not be afraid. Many times the Lord would come to someone in the word or a vessel and an angel might appear or God would say, do not fear. Have not fear. Fear not. This is saying, do not be afraid. Stand still. And what? See the salvation of the Lord. Stand still. It's like, be still and know that I am God. Have a confidence in who God is, was, and is going to be. He won't fail you. He's not early. He's not late. He's on time. Stand still and see the salvation of the Lord. The Lord will fight for you and you will hold your peace. Now listen to this. Verse 21. How many out there need a parting of the Red Sea? You need the Lord to do something massive and special for you. That's like cataclysmic. That is going to be so incredible. That when the Lord does this, you're going to scratch your head. People are going to say, my God, how did this happen? It had to have been the hand of the Lord. Now, testify the goodness of the Lord after this happens. Testify to your family, friends, coworkers, the world at large. Jesus has done this for me. Hallelujah. In verse 21, then Moses stretched out his hand over the sea. Whatever's in your hand, stretch it out by faith. You've got a rod in your hand. Stretch out that rod by faith and say, Lord, I'm commanding the waters to part, the Red Sea to part. I'm going through on dry ground. Moses stretched out his hand over the sea, and the Lord caused the sea to go back by a strong east wind all that night and made the sea into dry ground. And the waters were divided. Come on, man. The waters are going to be divided. David said his name's Bel-Parazim, God of the breakthrough, for he has broken through my enemies like the breakthrough of water. The waters are going to be divided. Now, let me take you down into verse 27. Moses stretched out his hand over the sea. Morning appeared. The sea returned to its full depth while the Egyptians were fleeing into it. The Lord overthrew the Egyptians into the midst of the sea. Come on, guys. They went through on dry ground. So the children of Israel went into the midst of the sea on dry ground. The waters were a wall to them on the right hand and on the left. And then after they went through, the Egyptians pursued them. And then the waters came back and swallowed the enemies. Look what happened. The children of Israel walked on dry ground in this land, and the waters were a wall on their right or on their left. Then the waters returned, covered the chariots, the horsemen, and the army of Pharaoh that came into the sea. Not so much as one of them remained. Father, I'm asking a massive special breakthrough. Parting of the Red Sea for people listening, viewing. In the name of Jesus, come on, stretch your hand out. I'm stretching my hand out like faith for you, my rod. Father, I'm asking the waters to be parted. Whatever people are facing, whatever they're going through, you're the God of breakthrough. You're the God of more than enough. We trust you. We believe you. We receive in Jesus' mighty and precious name. Guys, I'm trying to build your faith. Trying to build your faith because I know it's coming on the earth. The Lord show me some of the tribulation, some of the trials. So we do need our faith built strong in this hour. Hallelujah. Hey, if you made it this far, subscribe to the channel. The Lord bless you guys. Amen.